In this video, we'll show you how to install the crumb tray of your Breville smart oven. Let's begin by first making sure that our door is closed. Identify the notch at the bottom of the crumb tray, and keep in mind it should be facing the down position. And now you can pick up the crumb tray and gently insert it into your smart oven. And your Breville smart oven is ready to be used.